My name is Zach Lieberman, and I'm an artist and educator based in New York. And I write code to make art. I write software. I discovered that you could write code to make something move. And I had always loved animation. And for me, there was something so beautiful about writing text and then seeing something come to life. I write software and I try to bring things to life. So for this passion project, I filmed a dancer, Amelia, on the street. And what I really wanted to capture is this moment of going from not dancing to dancing, that you're just walking down the street. And as you start to move, as your body moves, you create this world around you. So it's your limbs, it's your arms moving through space. And in a way, you're kind of painting. And I'm really in love with gesture and seeing how the body moves and writing software that takes the body as a starting point. And for this project, I really wanted to create a system where the dancer could paint and through her movements, kind of paint the world around her. With this kind of work, you're writing software, but it also really matters what hardware you're using, because you're writing, in this case, I'm writing code for the graphics card and really pushing the limits of what the computer can do. And so you're really thinking a lot about software, but also about hardware and how these two kind of talk to each other. And as an artist, I'm also an engineer and thinking about kind of how do I bridge these worlds and make the code that I'm writing talk to the hardware that I'm using and get the best results.